So you need OxiClean, Super Washing Soda, and Borax. Make sure it says Super Washing Soda. So I'm going to put equal parts of all three powders. I will start with the OxiClean first because it's the smaller container and I just wanted to make sure that all of my powder would come out at the right measurement. So I will go with 4 cups of the OxiClean and it will follow with 4 cups of Superwash Soda and Borax, 4 cups of all. But when I get to the Superwash Soda, I will only put 2 cups in there and then I will shake up my jar so that I can make sure that it's mixed very well, and then I will go in and add the last 2 cups of Super Washing Soda. And once again, make sure it says Super Washing Soda is very important. Okay, so now that we got our last 2 cups of the washing soda added, we're just going to combine and shake the jar, and now it's time to wash. So I'm going to use that measuring spoon from the, I think it's called Rocking Green Soap. It was just a tablespoon of soap, and that's all you need is just 1 tablespoon of this soap. And it washes all of your clothes very well. So I'm going to be using that measuring tool. And one thing that I will have to say is putting water in your washer first and letting the soap wash around and then adding your dirty clothes to the water really distributes the soap a lot better. And it's just, it doesn't get all clumpy on the clothes. So just add the soap to the water if you have my type of washer, and if you have like a regular house washer, just add it as the washer tells you to do with dry or liquid soap. But after my clothes get done washing, I will spin them out, I will rinse them, then I will hang my clothes to dry because I live in a fifth wheel. That's the easiest way for me to dry my clothes, and since I have cloth diapers, that is what is recommended for cloth diapers. So I just hang dry all of my clothes on this little clipping air drying hanger that I have. It has like 24 little hooks on there, and it's really great for me to dry my clothes. And I also have a dehumidifier in my bathroom. So after my clothes rinse out, I will spin them out in the spin cycle, and then I will hang them to dry. So I really hope this video helped, and just make sure you rinse your clothes out good enough with this soap, because this soap is very strong. A little goes a long way. So I hope, I meant to say a dehydrator, not dehumidifier. I have a dehumidifier. The thing that sucks the moisture out of the air, you guys. It really helps if you have a dehumidifier in a closed up space so that your clothes can dry faster on this little rack. So these are just the baby wipes, cloth wipes, and those are the inserts for the cloth diapers. Here's this little onesie. Here are the cloth diapers. So everything will hang perfectly on here and it dries really fast. So once again, I hope this video helped. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up and leave comments down below if you try to make your own homemade soap. And this soap is cloth diaper friendly. Thanks guys. Bye.